Hello, Kelowna. We have a couple of pleasant spring days before a change is in the works midweek. High pressure over the BC interior will keep a full day of sun in the forecast on Monday. And then the sun will stick around on Tuesday, but we will see a change in sky conditions on Wednesday when the next upper trough swings through our region. Expect increasing cloud on Wednesday with the potential for valley showers and mountain snow Wednesday night or Thursday. Daytime highs will be mild in the mid-teens on Monday and Tuesday, and then a little bit cooler on Wednesday. Here's a photo from one of our readers. You can tag Kelowna now to be featured. Hope you had a wonderful Easter long weekend. Have a good week, and I will talk to you on Friday for your next Kelowna Now video forecast.